sciatic nerve finding pathways under piriformis muscles. If we will remove a little bit the glutes muscles, it's located like this in certain, originating from greater 200 and in certain to anterior part of sacrum. But under these muscles, located passing sciatica nerve, and these muscles can accumulate tension to the degree that will compress sciatica nerve and will cause significant neuralgia with all this ridge picture of shooting pain to the legs. But if we will work on lumbar spine only, it's hard to believe that we will cause some release of these symptoms, and therefore we will have, I will do demonstration on complete treatment of lower back, and we have to consider a kind of complex of treatment. Paravertebral muscles originate from iliac crest and insertion to the transfer processes of vertebrae as well to the ribs. And if we're talking on longissimus iliocostalis, quadratus lumbarum, all these muscles can accumulate tension to the degree that they will be, cause the tension, pathological tension, and these muscles can cause, can produce pain. And the doctors after MRI will not find a significant pathology that backing this kind of pain. But as I stated before, this kind of tension, all these cases of lumbalgia, people who suffering from lumbalgia have a greater risk to develop a herniation of disc and other pathology. Therefore, my demonstration will be directed on all kind of aspects of lumbar region, include buttocks and, of course, pathways of sciatica nerve and other nerves. On us to remember that, for example, irritation of spinal nerves could be the, and we shouldn't confuse between irritation and compression of spinal nerves. The certain degree of irritation of nerve can cause to the muscles, and in this case, for example, to perform is to accumulate gradually the tension until it will start compressing sciatic nerve and will produce all this difficult neurological picture.